know, you don't have to micromanage him, you can let him go a little bit, but then as you're, you know, 8-10 strides away, you need to start balancing and adjusting. Good. Keep the leg on in support. Turn the shoulder, good, whoop. Inside bend, inside bend. Good.
Good landing.
And then turn right, all the way around your corner. Good, start balancing here. Smaller canter, look at your jump, get his attention. Good, and again. So get his attention a little further out, balance it a little bit smaller. Something technical like this. Kind of make him wait, look at your jump, turn his shoulder.